when I took off the bandage, there wasn't really any drainage at all, so hopefully that's a good sign. Other than that, the swelling didn't look any worse or, like, huge or anything like that. It looked pretty much the same as yesterday. He was having a lot of issues with eating the SMZs, so we've tried something else. We're mixing it with bran mash and sweet feed, and we watched him eat it today and made sure he ate all of it, so he did eat all of it in one sitting. The bute was fine. He took that like usual, ate all of it. With the bandage, when I was taking it off, he was very iffy about that. He kept picking it up and trying to put it back down, and he was doing that a lot today as well, just picking that foot up and putting it back down, and then he'd kind of adjust it a few times as he was putting it down. When I put the new bandage on, though, he was fine with that. He didn't have a problem with it at all. So that's different from the very first day he came home, because he was definitely concerned about it. But then, when I took him back to his stall, he did look worse in the hour that I had been there. So I'm not sure what that means. After he went back to his stall, he then ate all of the SMZs, so I'll definitely be back later today, I think, and see if I can get some more video or something of how he's walking. And I also made the bandage a little bit different today. I padded it a little bit more, just with an extra thing of vet wrap. So, I don't know, maybe that'll make a difference. Maybe it won't, I'm not really sure. I'll keep you updated and let you know how he's doing later on today. So there'll probably be a couple of videos of him today.